Napušteni šatori jedini su trag improvizovanog kampa koji se do sinoć nalazio na samoj granici Srbije i Hrvatske. Želja stotinak migranata ostala je samo grafit na zidu nekadašnjeg hangara nadomak Šida, a u koji su jutros došli po obrok. Deo ljudi koji su protestovali tražeći od Hrvatske da otvori granicu, policija autobusima sprovela u kampove. Deo je nastavio da dane provodi u okolini pograničnog grada. Sve sa nadom da će jednom izaći iz Srbije.
I want to go to border to Croatia. Every day I go in. The 14 days I go into Zagreb. I ask for asyl. Okay. They tell me yes, you need asyl, no problem. Go to police station for give you document and come back here. I know police is catch me and deport. They tell me no, you are in the capital for the Croatia, no deport. I believe him and I go into the police station. I ask for asyl in the police station. They tell me yes. After 3 hours for hour, I deport for Adashevsk.
Decembarsko sunce donelo je samo kratko olakšanje. Prethodna noć bila je izuzetno hladna.
If you will try to spin the one aberrant during the night in a forest and then you will feel it, how is it that, my brother?
Noći provode u džungli, tako zovu šikare između pruge i njiva u okolini Šida. Teški uslovi i neizvesna budućnost uz neosnovane glasine da bi se granica mogla otvoriti bio je i uzrok okupljanja na granici.
When you are desperate, you think any minimum sign of light at the end of the tunnel, you will go for it. Chance to stay with them is what you want to do. Feel free to do it, but probably nothing is going to happen, and probably police will come and you will get in trouble. So some of them got in trouble because police came and they didn't want to move, and they were caught into the bus and they were sent.
I'm just thinking that sometimes we are not humans, we are animals. Because of that, our life is very bad.
Oko Šida se trenutno nalazi stotinak migranata, dok u Srbiji, prema podacima volontera, pod otvorenim nebom boravi ukupno oko 500 ljudi. U zvanične kampove ne žele, ili zato što su predaleko od granica, ili iz straha da bi bili deportovani.
I can't go to camp now.
Why?
The principal is full, Adashevs is full. The police tell me go to Prešivo or to Belgrade. What mission in Belgrade? Nothing.
U zvaničnim kampovima se, prema podacima Komesarijata za izbeglice, trenutno nalazi nešto više od 4000 migranata.